So you're going to be having your knees up a little higher and rotate your body just a little bit this way. Yeah. So like we did earlier, you're just going to bring your shoulder blade down and back behind you. Keep your bicep rolled in and then take an inhale. As you exhale, you are going to bring your arm up. That was pretty good. And you're just gonna hang out here. You can try to go more to about a 1 o'clock-ish position if possible. And exhale, keep your bicep rolled in. And there you go.